Hello viewers, I am Maitli. In 12 Cbse Max Integrals, exercise 7.4 order 17 sum in the video. La question paranga. Integrate x plus 2 by root of x square minus 1 dx. Now, we have to divide the one differentiation. We check 2x. We x plus 2. So, x is the same. We have to addition the same. Denominator oda maathi ezhudhikka mudiyum appadi nama ezhudhikalam idha x by root of x square minus 1 thaniyavum plus 2 thaniyavum 2 ulla podanumnu avasiyam illa ena adu or constant term nala velila kuda potukalam ena constant term ku integration kedaiyadu ipo na ungalku munadi sonna maari idoda differentiation idu iruka so nama direct ah enna pannalam let u is equal to appdin potu x square minus 1 eduthukitona du is equal to 2x aidum. Now, 2 matter na inga missing kuda dx by dx na equal to inda side pombodu multiply la poiduchu inga 2 matter na missing na and 2 a multiply liyo divide liyo neenga ezhudhikka mudiyum ipo nama idu maathi ezhudhikalam 1 by 2 integration numerator full ah du nu ezhudhikalam denominator ku badhila root u nu ezhudhikalam idu indha mari solve pannalam idu pathina nammalku formula ve irukku direct ah root la irukiradhu ulla mele edhume number illana idu direct ah enna formula la irukna integration of 1 by root of x square first irukku appra oru square number da 1 square 1 da irukna 1 square na ezhudhikka mudiyum idu inda formula la irukna idu pathina log x log mod x plus root of x square minus a square plus c indra format la idu nama maathi ezhudhikka mudiyum so idu direct ah idu formula apply pannikalam inga vandu pathina idu vandu half integration u power minus half du nu ezhudhikalam ena u power root u va vandu nama half nu ezhudhikka mudiyum adu numerator la pogumbodhu namakku minus half nu varum ipo idu vandu idoda formula pathina x power n dx format la dhaan idu irukku ena power la irukkadunala idhukku pathina x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 so x power n oda integration x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 so idhukku indha formula use panna porom inge nama direct ah idhukku formula use panna porom ipo paarenga half sorry u power half endradhu inge iruka half na ezhudikiren u power idu vandu minus half plus 1 by minus half plus 1 varum plus inge pathina inge 2 irukku inda 2 appadi ezhudikonga 2 log mod x pathina x vandu namakku x dhaan x plus root of x square minus 1 plus c nu varudhu ipo nammalku inge solve pannikalam solve pannona half into idu u power half nu varuma 1 minus half vandu half varum keeliyum half varum adu nama numerator kondu poyidalam numerator kondu pona u power half nu aidum so inda 2 nama cancel pannikalam plus 2 log mod x plus root of x square minus 1 plus c nu varum the u power half indrathu root half nu ezhudikalam ana nama u indrathu nammala kondu vandha or vishayam u ku badhila enna ezhudunna root of x square minus 1 plus 2 log mod x plus root of x square minus 1 plus c nu ezhudi indha sum mudichikalam avladha andha sum thank you.